come one, come all to a new Let's Play series, Bioshock. One of my most favorite games, definitely top five games of all time for me personally. This is the intro to the Bioshock series. There's three main games, Bioshock this one, Bioshock 2, and then Bioshock Infinite. And they're kind of, the first two are connected, but then the third one's connected through its DLC to the first two. So there's a rumor that there's a new Bioshock coming out in 2022. So I wanted to go through the series before we play the new one. And here is the beginning of that journey. One of the greatest stories in games, I have to say. So I'll try to keep my mouth shut during cutscenes and whatnot. Here we go.
They told me, son, you're special. You were born to do great things. You know what? They were right.
So, plane crash. Okay, and it starts here. I am a subtitle guy, so I gotta... that do it? No. There we go. Okay. Wait, was there a FOV slider? Oh, it's on already. Okay, cool. How convenient. There's a lighthouse in the middle of the ocean for me to save myself. Or so I think. This game tells its story through environment, so environmental storytelling, and also these recordings that you find. So we'll try to look out for those as well. It's like we don't have a choice, right?
Mm-hmm. am Andrew Ryan, and I'm here to ask you a question. Is a man not entitled to the sweat of his brow? No, says the man in Washington, it belongs to the poor. No, says the man in the Vatican, it belongs to God. No, says the man in Moscow, it belongs to everyone. I rejected those answers. Instead, I chose something different. I chose the impossible. I chose rapture. Artist would not fear the censor, where the scientist would not be bound by petty morality, where the great would not be constrained by the small, and with the sweat of your brow, rapture can become your city as well.
Talking about us. Poor Johnny. Can't move. And now I can.
Would you kindly pick up that shortwave radio?
I don't know how you survived that plane crash, but I've never been one to question Providence. I'm Atlas, and I aim to keep you alive. Now keep on moving. We're gonna have to get you to higher ground.
Yeah, let me just leave safety. It's a little dark, isn't it?
Just a bit border. How do you like that, sister? Now, would you kindly find a crowbar or something? Bloody splicer, seal Johnny in with it. Goddamn splicers.
Psychos. always explore. Okay. But he gotta go throw himself.
This little fish looks like he just had his cherry popped. Wonder if he's still got some atom on him.
That's a big daddy.
Look, Mr. Bubbles, it's an angel. I can see light coming from his belly. Wait a minute, he's still breathing. It's all right. I know he'll be an angel soon.
Mr. Bubbles. That's a little sister. All will be explained in due time.
You all right, Boyle? First time plasma, a real kick from a mule. But there's nothing like a fistful of lightning now, is there?
So with Electrobolt, I can open these doors. Oh, well, that ain't good. These are Vita chambers, so like when I die, I would just respawn in one of these. Splicers be crazy. We didn't check this side. Is that guy dead? Just had to make sure, you know?
Gratitude?
elevators, you went in there. Why is it so slow here?
Listen, I've got a family. I need to get them out of here. But the splicers have cut me off from them. If you can reach them in Neptune's bounty, then maybe, just maybe. I know you must feel like the unluckiest man in the world right now. But you're the only hope I'll ever see my wife and child again. Go to Neptune's bounty. Find my family, please.
Okay, so I guess now we're doing errands. What's this? All because of these plasmids right here. Is that it? This game was a little creepy at first. One would even say scary, but then you get used to it. Well, that's smart. I think the most you can carry is 9 for each. So here we go. So these recordings give you like context about the past because they were recorded before everything went to hell.
Silly.
So we're full on health. Those also kind of lead to clues about the environment nearby, so like that's the hole in the wall I guess he was talking about. So it's pretty cool. Sometimes they have like passcodes and stuff too.
Careful now. Would you kindly lower that weapon for a minute? You think that's a child down there? Don't be fooled. She's a little sister now. Somebody went and turned a sweet baby girl into a monster. Whatever you thought about right and wrong on the surface, well, that don't count for much down in Rapture. Those little sisters, they carry Adam, the genetic material that keeps the wheels of Rapture turning. Everybody wants it, everybody needs it.
Adam. Pistol whip a child. Yikes. Why don't we save my game? I don't know, sometimes they kind of fake being knocked out. Do I have pistol? Take down a big daddy here?
Hey,
So if I have like any health needed to be healed, and I have max health, so I just use one and pick one, the extra one off the floor. Tactics. Oh no, I don't want that.
Security alert in progress.
Well, of course. These guys. Oh my god, come on! That was a close one. So that shows the difficulty of the hack. It's in green, so it should be easy. So you gotta make a chain to connect it to the exit. There we go, and then I think triangle's finished. And that's my buddy now. So, I like to use the map to explore.
Keep away from my back to me, you horrid person! That won't work at all! You perv! Heat machine!
Yes. We could lop a boil here and shave down a beak there, but could we really change anything? No. But Adam gives us the means to do it. And Ryan frees us from the phony ethics that held us back. Change your look, change your sex, change your race. It's yours to change. Nobody else's.
Darling, is that
you?
You
want the unit in there? Yeah, sir. You'll be needing Dr. Steinman's key. He's the one that runs this place. But I don't expect the hand at the end of the milk of human kindness. Steinman ain't that kind. And frankly, I'm sure he's not human.
I wonder if my health goes to zero.
If
they'll just hold on. I'm wondering if it'll just use a health kick automatically, or do I have to keep pressing zero?
Stop wasting my time, you
like circle
monster.
Left. Let me see. I'm just trying to see.
They won't deserve it.
So I do have to press zero. Okay, or circle. Why do I keep saying zero? That's weird. I've never had to do that. Let's see if that takes me back to exactly where I was. Okay, so use health kits.
Look at it. Come. Darling, the medicine. I need it now. I'm here now. Stop.
Where did she go? Oh, is he saying that because he's a doctor? Wealthy? I don't think I'm wealthy. Oh, why did I do that? I think hacking gives you better prices. I'll just find items.
Dr. Steinman says me right up. Make me prettier than any girl I've ever seen. He's sweet, all right. And so interested in my case.
So I'm guessing Dr. Steiner was a plastic surgeon of some sort.
You keep an eye peeled for Steinman, but that bastard set up shop in the surgery wing. You want to find him? Just follow the blood.
Adam presents new problems for the profession. As your standards. There was a time I was happy enough to take off all the warders or turn a real circus freak into something you can show in the daylight, but remember, all their machines will short out right prop if you hit them with electrovolts.
Okay. Now I can. Okay, that's what I forgot. Go this way, make it a little... So now it's my buddy.
On the surface, the parasite expects the doctor to heal them for free. The farmer to feed them out of charity. How little they differ from the pervert who prowls the streets looking for a victim he can ravish for his grotesque amusement.
That's a little hard.
It has
been brought to my attention that some citizens have discovered ways to hack the vending machines.
Hmm.
Not need to remind each and every citizen of Rapture that free enterprise is the foundation upon which our society has been established. The parasites will be punished.
Gotta keep using the map to see if I'm going to the right place. Let's go left here. It's locked. Okay, before we go down there, let's check this side. There is locked. Sorry, I'm just getting confused.
I am beautiful, yes. Look at me. What could I do to make my features finer? With Adam and my scalpel, I have been transformed. But is there not something? What if now it is not my skill that fails me, but my imagination?
Jeez. I definitely need more ammo. Yeah, picked up. Okay. That's cool. Might as well. We have some space. So now there's more incentive to hack. Where are the security cameras, though? Oh, did he destroy them? Go up there.
Hello, It's illegal.
Wait, what is that? Okay. Search here. I think this goes back. So.
Parasite wanders the halls. We rebuild our city and the doubters set up fires. 1,000 atoms of the man or woman who kills.
Light up foes to 1,000 degrees. Warning, fire.
So there's oil here. I'm just gonna. The last one. Ooh. Fire melts ice. Destroyed my friend. To hack the safe? Auto hack. I don't know if that was worth it. Alright, is that it from here? Oh no, there's this area. Wow. I'm hearing a security camera, I don't see it though. Oh, it's probably the turret. Never mind. Jeez. Oh, it's this guy. I think that's it for this video. Next video we'll go downstairs here and explore. So let me save. Alrighty. See you on the next one.